Actor Abhishek Bachchan is all set to complete 20 years in the film industry. Remembering his journey, Abhishek, who made his acting debut in J.P. Datta's Refugee, took to Instagram on Wednesday and wrote, "It's hard to believe that at the end of this month, I will complete 20 years as an actor. It's been a wonderful journey thus far. I am not one to look back and dwell on the past, but once in a while it's nice to remember the good and sometimes bad times." Along with it, he posted a video titled Road to 20. In the clip, a map shows Abhishek's first three films in Bollywood: Refugee, Tera Jadu Chal Gaya and Dhai Akshar Prem Ke. All three films were released in the same year. Road to 20 is an attempt to take you through these 20 years of my life as an actor, maybe relive some of the memories and experiences. It's a celebration of all the people that have made all this possible. The countless people who had faith and believe in a tall, slightly awkward, foreign-returned 22-year-old boy who had a lifelong dream, one that he has spent the last 20 years living. He added, Abhishek's upcoming projects are The Big Bull and Bob Biswas.